Hello guys, today I'm going to make at least a 1 minute video showing you how to do the setting. I'm telling you, does your phone get auto locked quickly? Well, this is what you can do. You can go here or over here, swiping down from above, go to the settings app. Then keep swiping down, you will see the display. Then you have to pick screen timeout. Now for many of you it is only 30 seconds, but you can keep it for any time on the Samsung device up to 30 minutes. So then you can do it for 30 minutes. And if you can't use your phone for a long time but need to keep it on, then you can use this. Then there are many other things you can use. Like you can choose for night mode. Yes. See? Phone style. Like this. So, remember, this is very easy. Settings, display, screen timeout, and 30 minutes. Or you can keep it any of these options to 15 seconds, 30 seconds, 15 seconds, 1 minute, 2 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, and 30 minutes. I keep it at 30 minutes. So, yes, this was a very short video, but thank you for watching. Subscribe to my channel. I'll make some more videos of like helping you, which can do stuff on your phone which can help you. See, like this one. So, thanks for watching. Bye. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.